He was an American director and producer of film and television, an occasional comic book writer. After directing the horror film The Omen in 1976, he directed the superhero film Superman in 1978. His family: spouse Lorraine Suller, donor. His spouse is an American film producer who specializes in the mainstream youth and family-oriented entertainment. Her film have grossed about 7.5 billion worldwide, mostly due to X-Men film series. He had a sister. His sister named Joan Swartburn. His father named Fred Swartburn. His mother named Hetty Swartburn. With his wife. He married to his wife in 1985. His family. He had an estimated net worth of $100 million. He was born in Brunex to Jewish parents. He was born on April 24, 1930. Initially, he wanted to develop a career as an actor. He gained a bit part in the television program directed by Martin, who encouraged Donner to become a director instead. His father owned a small furniture manufacturing business. He transitioned into the television dramas in the late 1950s, directing some episode of the Steve McQueen western serial Wanted, Dead or Alive, and the Chuck Connors western The Rifleman. His first feature film was X-15, 1961, which starred Charlize and Mary Tyler. In 1978, he directed Superman, the movie starring Christopher in the title role. On November 10, 2010, his authorized biography, You Are the Director, You Figure It Out, The Life and Film of Richard Donner by James Christie, was published by Beer Munor Media. His year of active: 1957 to 2009. He later went on to direct movies such as Goonies 1985 and Scrooge 1988, while reinvigorating the buddy film genre with the Lethal Weapon film series. He and his wife, producer Lorraine, owned the production company The Donner's Company, is known for the producing Free Willy and X-Men franchises. In 2000, he received the President's Award from the Academy of Science Fiction, Fantasy and Horror Films. Film historian Michael writes that Donner was one of the Hollywood's most reliable maker of the action blockbusters. He served as an executive producer for the X-Men in 2000 and X-Men Origins Wolverine in 2009. Also directed the 1980s film The Goonies, Scrooge and Lethal Weapon. He ranked on the list of most popular director. He died on July 5th, 2021 at the age of 91.